come on, that commentator. Got so used to that. Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. This is my very first time playing this game, and I just got picked up by this dude. Man, it's a hard game, alright. And okay, sorry if you can hear people talking. They're having some confusion. Because as you guys know, I'm going to New York, and we have to like reserve everything, so yeah, it's kind of hard, but still. Alright, I just started this game, as I said, and this is what I meant by different, see? And, okay, here we go. Welcome to the... Okay, yeah, sure, continue. Here we go. What do we even do here? I think multiplayer... Oh, it might be playing... If I can remember by this game, by seeing it on YouTube, I'm pretty sure that's where you play all the games and all that. This, I have no clue. Oh, that's a multiplayer portal. Oh, yeah. So you pick the game in this, go through that. Okay. What is this? Oh, I think... Oh, yeah. This is where you look. You select your characters. Ooh, what characters do I have? Ooh. Pretty nice ones. Okay. So right now, I'm a plant. And, yeah. All right. By seeing this game on YouTube... I don't really, no offense guys, but I'm sorry for all the hate, but I don't really like, what's it called? Some of these characters, I just don't like. Like, the orange I do like, Rose, kind of, Corn a lot, Pea Shooter, yeah, a lot, the zombie, the chomp thing, the chomper, yeah, I like him, kind of, and Sunflower, not really, Cactus, kind of, yeah. Okay. So. Ooh, here. What the? 150,000 coin. Nowhere near that. I guess we're gonna start off by using the corn? Right? Maybe. No, I think orange. And, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. There's a nom of the orange, yay! What's it called? Yeah, look at this! The rolling orange. Yeah. Garden hops, what the? Hops. Okay. So... What else? Oh, what's this? I think this is where... Yeah, the quest board, okay. What is this? I think this is Garden Ops, right? Yeah. What is this? Oh yeah, this is the thing where you can get a chance to like get more characters and all that. Yeah, sticker shop. Ooh, I already have 100,000 of these. Whoa, that's nice. I'm gonna do this one, I guess. Yeah, 5-pack. Yes. Yeah. What are we gonna get? I don't know, I need this stuff. 60,000 left. What can I use on it? How much is it? 150,000. Nowhere near to that. Or this one. Okay. I could use it on this. No, I'm gonna do it. YOLO. Come on, what are we gonna get? Ooh. Am I gonna get the character? Yeah, I got the character, the tank commander. Alright. That's nice to know. Okay. So. Continuing back. Okay. So now, what do we do? What is this? World options. No, I don't care. No, I don't care. Okay. So let's do the multiplayer portal. Okay. Here we go. Multiplayer. Hey, what the? Yeah, never mind. Okay, I don't think I got the I'm sorry about this, guys, but I don't think I got like the multiplayer stuff yet. So let's not do that. Once again, guys, please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and please comment if you want to. Please do. That'll show a lot of love to me. Alright. what is this? And once again, and yeah, guys, please enjoy this video. Okay, it looks Wizard Gamer 29. Hey. Okay, well, I just can't do anything because there's no player to. If only my cousin were with me. What the? Oh yeah, the shield. You know what? I'm not gonna play multiplayer, but I will play solo play. We're gonna be doing well, I know I kind of know these maps. I want game modes. These are maps. Here we go. I'm gonna do the snow map. Thank God, I can't. No, okay, fine. How about we do? This is like music. If you can hear the background noise, it's like. Okay, so I'll keep this as crazy. You know, I just started normal. I'm gonna do crazy ones, but yeah, not right now. Sorry, guys. Okay. I have to pick one. No bomb. All right. Team setup. Plants or plants attack or zombie invasion. Plants attack. Oh, so it's like okay. I see this Captain Surprise, Chomper Brigade, Mighty Citron, Revenge of the Cops. So I guess we're gonna do Mighty Citron. Okay. And for the zombies, Himp Invasion. Oh my gosh. Alright. And crazy settings. Nah, I'm good. Like, I don't want anything yet. Okay. Here we go. Look at the taco on the bottom right. Okay. Let's wait now. There's some stuff to learn. Okay, well, you can barely even read that. Who do I want to be now? Let's do. I'm gonna do a random one. If you guys don't know, I'm actually just scrolling through my bar right now. Hold on. Yeah, okay. So 3, 2, 1. I'm not even looking. I promise I'm not looking. Okay. Ooh, Citron. All right. Here we go. No, there's a little. Okay. Hey, look at my Citron squad. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, no, it's not. Come on, I need to get the bomb. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's not Kung Fu Panda. I know, it's Plants vs. Zombies. But still, please, don't. No. What the? Zombies have no. No. I barely know how to play this game. Here we go. Revive. Revive. Oh, I couldn't revive. Dang it. And zombies still have a no. Oh no. You know, I'm gonna change character random quickly. Okay, Rose. Come on, hurry up. Oh no, what the? Hey, I think the plants got the bomb. Like, away. I suck at this game. Hold on, I have to check something. How in the world do you. This is my first time playing. I don't know. Oh, zombies have been no dang it. Yeah, Yes, zombies are gonna blow up. Wait, no, wait. Is that good or bad? I can't. Come on. Revive is so cool thing. Come on, come on. Hey, I revive this guy. Don't spawn. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, planted one. Okay, that's good. No, no, zombie, no, no. Come on, come on, go there, go there, go there. Dang it, I'm about to die. I'm defused on it, we're good. Go up, alright, go up. Peek in. Okay. No. Dang it, I died. Okay, we'll do another random character. Alright, here we go. Change character. No, I'm not looking. Okay, cactus, here we go. Oh my gosh. And guys, just to let you know you guys are, if you guys know how to play this game and you're seeing me fail miserably, I'm really sorry about that. In between episodes, I am going to be playing some of this game like without recording it, just so I can practice, and then when we get back in action, I can actually play better. Leave. What? He has 125 health. Yeah, I did kill this dude. Yeah, I did. I was just shooting a plant. What? Yeah, plant. Aw, dang it. I'm gonna revive that up. I'm burnt. Oh my god. I'm gonna revive this guy. What is me? Yes, I don't have it. Perfect. I need to kill someone. No! No! Dang it. I'm gonna die. Let's do another character. Una Imp. Alright. Random. Corn. All right, here we go. Okay, where is everyone? What am I doing? Ooh, the bombs are... Oh, I didn't even see this. One of the zombies, zombies B has been exploded. The thing was, I didn't even do it. Come on, why am I like so far away? I want to be with everyone else. Come on. Okay, zombies are annoying. Oh no. What the? Right when I come, someone kills. Are you kidding me? Corn, please. Okay, I'm gonna do a random character. What the? Oh my gosh, I did the wrong button. Okay, cactus again. Here we go. Okay, the bomb's over here. I don't care about moving the plant anymore. Okay, Norm R. Defend it. Come on, come on. Get there. Get him! Come on, it's about to explode. Yes, I killed someone! Hey! I killed my first player! If you see in the top left, I mean, top right chat. Oh, I died. Cactus, I'm gonna keep Cactus. I'm not gonna switch characters. I'm gonna stay as Cactus. Alright, their A has blown up. Alright. I got my first kill, guys. Please leave a like for that. Please. Okay. Let's go to the pop bomb now. No one has it yet, but anything can happen. So guys, what I'm gonna be doing is every Sunday. I know today's not one. Sure. Okay. What did I just mean? Okay. Okay. So we have to defend the bomb. All right. So every. What am I doing? Okay. So every Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Yeah. All of those days, I'm gonna be recording Plants vs Zombies. But don't worry. Every month. So every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I'm gonna be recording Kung Fu Panda. So, I'm gonna restart. Okay, so when I when I go to New York and return on next Wednesday, I'm gonna be playing Kung Fu Panda. Okay, and yeah, then the next day playing for zombies and yeah, keep on rotating. You know what? Hey, stop! Radish. I can fly. Look at me. I only have 5 hit points, but it's alright. Alright, we have to defend the bomb. Where is it? All the way here. Come on. I still have flight power. Oh no, it's the other way. Out of bounds. Are you kidding me? What the? Are you kidding me? Okay, it's about to blow up. Yeah, we're about to win. What the? Oh, are you kidding me? I was shooting in the air. Next thing I realize, bomb defused with only 2 seconds left, and someone kills me. I'm gonna switch characters random. Corn again. I failed with him, but sure. Okay. Well then. Where is the bomb? Right here. Ooh, an imp right here. Ah! Ah! I'm not even aiming. Oh, dang it. Ah! And the plant has a gnome. Nice job, plant. Dude, I'm right with you. Yeah! Revive. No! It ruined it! No, I just want to revive it! What? No, zombie doesn't know. Oh, that guy's gonna be killed. Oh no, zombie doesn't know. No! Stupid imps! I'm dying by the minute! Okay, I have 2 hit points left. No! Okay, that's my teammates. Okay, I'm getting help. Here we go. Okay, here. Sorry. Okay. Come on, 10 seconds left. Come on. Oh my gosh, the gnome is defused! Where even am I going? Where is it? I just went in a circle. Are you kidding me? Oh, here's everyone. A gnome spawned. Okay. Plants have more nice. No! No! Yeah, killed him! Let's go! Ah, I'm getting you! Dang. My teammates don't make it. Ah! Dang it, he died. I actually did good with Corn. Nice job, Corn. I'm proud of you. Alright. Let's regen. Okay, someone's already regening me. Ah, dang it. I'm gonna just respawn now. Okay. The bomb is about to explode. Oh, they defused it! Okay, where are they? over here. I'm telling you. Because I saw one of my plantmates. Yep. No spawn. Okay, over here. Hurry up. Yes, plants of the gnome. Alright. Yes! Blue orange! Get him! Get him! I can't even. He killed me. Yes. Ah! Whoa! What is happening? Dang it. Yes, I killed someone. Let's go. Come on. Okay. Whoa. Dang it, I couldn't do it. Someone please revive me. And of course no one's reviving me. Huh? Okay, the bomb's over here, just spawned. Ooh! Hey, I got it! I have the gnome! Explosion 56 seconds. Help! Please! No! No! No, no, no! I am the no place! No, oh, guys, I'm about to die! Help, please! No! And someone is a zombie with a gnome, right? Okay, no one has it yet. You guys suck. You guys didn't even defend me. Okay, well, the zombies have it. No, they don't. Not anymore. Not in the plant. Yes, guys. Nice job. There you go. I'm just shooting everywhere. I have the gnome! Come on, I have the gnome. I have not. Oh, I died. Please, for someone reviving me. I actually can. Overtime. It's about to blow up! Come on! Yeah! Uh-oh. Oh. Wow, we won. Yeah, plant, yeah! I got like 4 to 5 kills. Yeah! Alright. And we can open up a sticker pack. Well, yeah, of course, I was the top performer. Hey, but all the oranges were. Nice job, guys. Alright. So let's open a sticker pack, and then I guess we're gonna end it there. Yeah, let's open one more sticker pack. And guys, hope you enjoyed this, my very first video on Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. I know it's not a Kungo Panda video, but still, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's open a sticker pack to end it. Let's open up a 10,000 one. Okay, here we go. Yeah, not care. Okay. What the? Butter bomb. Colonel Cobb Busters. Whoa, what the? What? Okay, well, while this is wasting my time. Okay, well, where is it? What the, what am I doing? I think it's up here. Wait, what the, what am I doing? What? Yeah, I'm sorry about this. Sorry about the intermission. But where in the name of world is it? Here it is. Oh my gosh. Get a boost. Get a boost. Here we go. Boom. There you go. Okay. Where is it? Oh, that's 12,000. Are you kidding me? I'm like, oh. I guess I have to do the 2,000 and 6,000 one. Oh, so close. I just needed 122. I think my math is correct. Yeah. I can do math, guys. Alright. Stuff that I don't even know. Able leaf shield weed. Ooh. What the? Okay. Continue. And now open up 6,000. Yeah. And then we can open up 2,000 again. Oh. Okay. And last one. Here we go. Okay then. There you go. And hey, look, I'm about to reach level 2. Not really a nice job. But still, I'm impressed. My first video. Alright, let's just check out the new stuff we just got. I can't. Okay, here. I was looking at it like 20 times. I'm just so dumb. Did I get anything for corn? Ooh, yeah, I did. I think, yeah. No, what am I doing? What the? Okay, that's what I have to do. Ooh, what do I pick? Oh my gosh. Noodle Nester. What is this? Or a bandit. I'm gonna keep him as a bandit. I mean, not keep him, but make him a bandit. Accessory, none. And nothing. Nothing. Okay. Abilities. Nah. Yeah, this one. All right. And for right bun, we'll do the weak one. Salute you. Okay. Did I already do that? No. I don't care. Okay. Let's check out Rose. What the? No, I don't want to do that. When I press the button, I just want to do customization. Appearance, none. No, 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 no. Wait, actually, never mind. Hold on. I wonder, but that's the only one she has. Okay, oh, never mind. Actually, I don't care about any of that stuff. Orange, do we have anything for him? Nope. Not at all. Okay, okay, let's do Chomper. What am I doing? I hate this, but I hate when I did that. Nothing. Huh. Okay then. Sunflower. Ooh, appearance. Hey, a mask. Look at that. Oh my gosh, it's like a surgery mask. It is one actually. Oh my. Okay. Well, there we go. There we go now. Like corn as a, there we go. Like corn as a bandit. And cactus. Okay, he has one. What accessories? What is it? Oh my, I'm done. Okay, there we go. There we go, guys. And we'll just end it off with Chomper. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Right. So, there we go, guys. Let me just dig in my hair. There's a little big everywhere. Here we go now. Okay, let's just check mail. And okay, well, okay. Well then, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and why did I say it like that? Okay, hope you enjoy. Suck at this. Sorry about that. Okay. And guys, just before this, thank you guys for making me reach 15 subscribers. So I will be getting an intro sooner or later. Yeah. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And of a new kind of series that I'm going to be starting every Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. And goodbye.